That's right. I got a new game. There we go. Come on, black screen. There it is. This is Fallout 3, not quite Fallout 4. And the reason it's Fallout 3, well, there's two reasons. One is I know nothing about Fallout 4 at all. And I didn't want to buy it without playing something else. Secondly, I didn't buy it in the first place. This game was actually gifted to me, so I'm going to play it. Let's see if it gives me an option to play the game here. Oh, there we go. Fallout 3. And the only thing I know about Fallout, I've never played any of the Fallout games. So the only thing I know about Fallout is that it, there's something to do with a dog. Look, there's a little dog. There's this character here in the background. I recognize him. And it's like after a nuclear holocaust, I think. I think that's all I know. So I'm gonna get into it and just start playing it from beginning, probably not till end, but I'm gonna play a big batch recording here. Here's a good cutscene right away. That looks like a tube amp for guitars.
I don't want
there we go.
To set the world on fire.
Looky here. This is interesting.
I just want to start.
Radiation
camp.
Oh, it is a tube radio. There's a hula girl. This game's gonna be good. So what I plan on doing with this, guys, is just a big old batch recording whenever I can, and I'll upload as many episodes as it makes. But tonight, this first little kicker, I'll probably do at least 3 episodes. I could do them either an hour or an hour and a half worth of episodes. That'd be half hour episodes or 3 20-minute episodes. I don't know. We'll get them up and we'll see. And then after that, you guys can give me some input on how long you wish the episodes to be. If you're enjoying the game, let me know that as well. Yeah, so looks like the world is destroyed. And am I the only one alive? I don't know. Where am I? Oh, and it's already late at night, by the way, guys. Look, there's my character, I guess. It's already late at night, but I have a cup of coffee with me right now. And Bethesda, if you didn't know, that's Skyrim. And I think they were the ones, was it Bethesda? No. What else did they do? They did another game that I have
War.
And played. Oh, here we go, cutscene.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
Yeah, it's true.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
Wow, that was a big roller skate.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, The giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Really? Whoa. That's freaking epic, dude. What happens? Oh, snap.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Are we gonna be a should we be a heroine? I usually am a heroine in these games. Dang it, this is the first decision of the game and I'm stumped. We'll just do girl.
It's a girl? A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Catherine. That's my mama.
James. We did it.
James.
Oh, daughter. Oh, my beautiful daughter.
Catherine and James.
You've got a bright future ahead of us, I'm sure.
All right.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, sweetheart. Daddy.
The doctor is my daddy?
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about it?
Okay, here we go. Like your white girl is what we're gonna have to be.
That's a good name, don't you think?
Yes.
Perfect. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Let's see. Female. Race. Well, we're gonna have to be Caucasian. Like you white girl. Preset. Let's go presets. Whoa, shave head. I like the face. Tone. I don't like the hair though. We're gonna have to see if we can change that. Okay, my eyes are more green. Alright. Tone. Shade. A little more, oh there you go, a little more white. Flushed. Or more flushed. I don't know. Right there. Blue tint. No. Take that blue tint off. There we go. I guess good enough. Whatever. Hair. Shape. No, we're just going to go with the default, I guess. Thin and wide. Thin. No. There we go. Thin. No way. Ooh. Alright, good there. Brow. High, low. No. Up, down, inner. Inner, there we go. Okay, good to go. And you know what, I like her. I just want to change her hair. Hairstyle. Oh my goodness. Prim and proper now. Rough night. Maybe. Wendy the welder. There she is. As I weld. No, unladylike, no. Wendy the Wilder, the sophisticate, no. Frazzled, definitely gotta go with that. Can I rotate her? I can. Yeah, that's what she wants. That's kinda like a man bun right there. Kind of a man bun. Okay, good to go there. Hair color, need a little bit more blonde. Whoa. Not so green. Not so red. That's all black. Let's see here. If we can get it blonde again, please. That's like vibrant. That's yellow. Oh, we need to get this fixed. Oh, wow. Wow. Alright. Let's get fixed. Oh, they're getting close. Take some of the... No. Some more red in it. A little bit less vibrant somehow? No. Alright. That's good enough. Alright. Done. Done. Yes. I want this to be my character.
You look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
You look nothing like Dad.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
What kind of person?
James?
Catherine? James? She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on.
Oh,
hang
so
on,
we had a little game crash
on.
There.
Okay.
That's okay.
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations
no.
That there would be
don't look straight into the
James
light.
And his cheery chatter.
They yell at my dad.
Just like her. Come on over here, sweetie. Come on. Walk to Daddy. There you go. My
yeah.
Goodness.
The
just
mouse
a
turns
year
you.
Old and already walking like a pro. My mother would have been so proud.
Between push left shift.
I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. We'll be okay, honey. I'll be back in a bit.
Alright. Open the playpen's gate. Open the gate. Exit the playpen. I did that too. Now what? Pick door. Look at the your special book. Oh yeah? Alright, here we go. S is for strength, and that means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. P is for perception, a long funny word. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy, and I have energy all day. C is for charisma. It's why people think I'm great. I make my friends laugh and smile and never want to hate. What is this? Oh, okay. I is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. Like science and math and art. Agility. Oh, I want to be agile. That's how I get around. I move real fast and never make a sound. Let's see what all we got here. L is for luck. Simple. Let's see what it means. Let's go back here. See, I can... There, this would be better. Charisma. Intelligence, good. Luck, okay. Strength, I want to be kind of strong. Perceptive, no, not so much. Endurance would be better. Intelligence, we'll take one off of that and put it on. Let's be pretty well balanced right there. Just a little more of everything else, but okay, all done. All points assigned. Woohoo! Activated the your special book. Close the gate. Open the gate. Now what? There was something green, wasn't there? Oh, hello, Daddy.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? Was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Bible.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's
jump onto the chair first base. Grab a toy from the door and look at it and push Z. Oh, look at there. I had it. What am I following him for? Now push Z again to let go of the toy. Okay, quest over. See, where are we going, Daddy? Come on, following Daddy.
These experiments will be a damn.
9 years later.
The experiment to prepare. Prepare this
one. Alrighty.
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, honey.
In like 5 minutes.
I can't believe you're already 10. I am so proud of you. If only your mother.
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibility.
Ooh.
So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Pip-Boy.
Get used to it. You will be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
More 3,000.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you'd haunt us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Yeah, right. I'll fool you.
You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday? Okay, okay. One last question. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right. Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages. Yeah, I found this in a box of my father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about him reading comic books.
Yeah,
I guess
is.
I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay?
Okay.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, man, you got a pit boy. Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything.
Yeah.
I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
No, I don't know.
Is she your best friend now? Hey, Wally, I
Who's this?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My.
Ooh, look at that old face.
It seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yeah.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents?
Oh, you know.
I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now.
Yep.
Here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked
a
for you just
roll.
This morning. And it's all for
Man.
You. No sharing required today.
Cupcake. Oh yeah, that's how you do it. Who's it?
Oh no.
Hey, happy birthday. I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
I don't care.
That sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
How about you share it half for you?
Mrs. Palmer said I didn't have to share. Who's talking about sharing, moron? I want the whole thing.
How about I punch you in the face?
Are you gonna give me that sweet roll, or am I gonna have to give you a knuckle sandwich?
How about I punch you in the face?
Oh,
there
yeah?
You go.
We'll see about that.
Will we?
I'm gonna be sorry, you little... Hold still, punk.
How do I attack this stupid idiot?
Butch, what are you doing? Hitting a girl, and on her birthday, for heaven's sakes. Did he hurt you, honey?
Come on, Wally. You always have good ideas.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
Sure.
Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it.
That's
He's
right.
Been nothing but trouble since the day
I'm
was
a tattletale.
Born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
All right.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Yeah, look at this chick's eyes. She's all faded. There
right.
you go.
That's exactly what I was thinking. be hurt. Right.
Oh, they knocked him out. Hey, I already talked to that kid.
This party's pretty good, I guess, for a little kid. Balloons, party hats.
Yeah.
Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
Yeah, let's play that.
Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Are you drunk?
I've had it with you, Butch. Your mother is going to hear about this little incident.
I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else did.
It's my fault? Didn't hear what she said.
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again?
Yeah, Dad, knock it out. I ain't handled Butch.
I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never see the end of it.
Look at that dude over there at the bar.
But there's someone else out there with a present for you.
Enjoy, my
I'm not going to tolerate any more.
Possibly.
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? Fit all right and everything?
Yeah, sure.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
That's right.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it. I'm keeping my eye on you.
I did a baseball cap.
It's supposed to be a party.
You really are as dumb as you look.
Who else? Have I talked to this dude?
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason. Hmm, that's not what I hear. But perhaps she'll set a good example for you. There's still plenty of time.
I'm gonna smack you, dude. I'm gonna smack you. Who else have I got to talk to?
Mortified about the cake mishap.
Mortified.
That's all right. Who else?
Nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up.
Talk to everybody. Who is this?
Happy birthday, Missy.
You guys are dumb.
Thanks. I sent her right down.
Oh, there you
hey,
go.
That was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise
Ooh,
present.
Good.
Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
All right, cool. Let's roll. Oh, there's the reactor level. Must be this way. Hi.
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
Now, go ahead and go in. The flashlight arrow on your compass shows the location of your objective.
Oh, you are so funny.
That's right.
10 years
I'm
old.
Hilarious.
Of course you are. Why, you have your Pip-Boy and everything.
Yeah, my
and
Pip-Boy.
And you know what I did, just for the occasion? Wrote you a poem. I hope you like it.
Really?
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
I will. I just gotta get to the reactor level. Reactor. What's in the upper level? Let's check it out real quick. Oh, I get upper level. Who's this dude?
Like everybody's having a good time in there.
Yeah, they are. They're having a blast. It's my birthday. Well, I guess that's all that's there is Officer Kendall. Who's that? Well, that's that dude. Going down to the reactor level, I think. Alrighty, what do we got here? Close the door? Nah. We want to go here. Is this the dude?
What are you doing down here, young lady? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Oh, but Dad told me
hey,
it's okay.
Relax. I was just teasing. Listen,
that's right.
Now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it?
Dang, 10?
Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
All right, call him down. Where is he? Dad, there's a filter room, inaccessible. So I gotta go find my dad.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Oh, there he is. What kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun.
Uh-huh.
It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again.
Really?
You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his.
That's
so,
right.
What do you think? Want to give it a try?
Yeah.
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you.
Sweet.
Follow me.
Okay, where are we going? Come on, Dad. You open that door. Because I can't do it. Oh, man, you're so slow, old man. Let's shoot the gun already. Did I get the BB gun already? Oh, look, can you zoom
well,
out?
What do you think? You can come down here and shoot.
Oh, there we go. This is so great.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas'
shoot
help.
All three.
Make sure to thank him.
Targets with the BB gun. Oh, there we go. To fire your weapon, push mouse one. There we go. I hit to aim, push mouse two. This increases your accuracy. Yeah, I did that before you even said anything. For more information, press escape and select help. Help. Aha! Aim blocked, activate obvious reload. Tab is Pip-Boy 3000. That's good. That's what I want to know. I want to look at this Pip-Boy thing. Now, how do I get out of this page? Oh my. Oh, there's a lot of stuff here. I'll probably have to read all of this. And I'll do it like here off camera for a second, and then we'll just end our first episode here. We'll end our first episode here, and I'll read all this stuff, and then we'll be right back here with the BB gun. All right, I will see you guys in just a second, and we'll start the next one. If you're liking this series, go ahead and click like, click subscribe, and then be sure to watch the next episode. It's going to start for me here in a couple minutes, and for you, probably in a day. All right, guys, see you in the next one.